probably can stay where you are. Well, Boke, is it your favorite day of the year? Is it your favorite classic of the year?
Yeah, I would say it's one of my favorite races, definitely. I mean, yeah, I always like to be here. Well, this year with the weather, it's a bit less my favorite weather. But I mean, it's a nice city. It's really good atmosphere always in this race. Nice roads, quite big roads for a one-day race, and yeah, not too stressful compared to some other one-day races too. So yeah, I always like to be here. Did some good results here in the past. So yeah, hopefully today again.
How has been the transition from Tokyo?
It was okay. I mean, I slept pretty good at home. Yeah, it's just all the traveling that yeah makes me a little bit tired. But yeah, today is just one more day, and after this I have a small break. So I'm still motivated to go for it, and hopefully to do a result one more time, and then take some rest.
As you are the specialist of this race, tell us what will happen, especially with the rain.
Yeah, that I don't know, because I think it's the first time it will be raining since I did this race. I mean, it's already the 10th time I'm here at the start. And normally it's like 25, 30 degrees, nice sunny weather. So it will make it a bit harder. Of course, the downhills are more tricky. Also this year we do this Erlite climb, about 40 kilometers to go, which is really hard, really steep. We only did that once before in San Sebastian. So that makes the race definitely a lot harder. And yeah, I mean, at least we're here with a strong team. We have several guys, I think, who are able to survive that climb and still be there in the final. And then again, I think it will come down to the last steep climb just before the city.
Thank you very much. Success.